village of Shantipur, Roin Chor heard tales of a legendary treasure hidden deep within the forbidden forest. Determined to prove his skills, he embarked on a daring quest to find it. Armed with his trusty grappling hook and cunning wit, Roin Chor ventured into the dense foliage of the forest. Along the way, he encountered mystical creatures and cunning traps, but his determination never wavered. After days of searching, Roin Chor stumbled upon an ancient temple hidden amidst the of puzzles and challenges guarding the treasure. With each obstacle, Roin Chor relied on his wit and quick thinking to overcome them. Finally, at the heart of the temple, Roin Chor uncovered the fabled treasure, a chest overflowing with gold coins, precious gems, and ancient artifacts. But as he reached out to claim it, he heard a voice echoing through the chamber. It was the guardian spirit of the temple who warned Roin Chor that the true treasure was not material,